Certain chords can sound pretty intense, and others really give off that vibe. Today I've got one of the most intense chords for you. Presenting the minor 7 flat 5 chord. It's a minor 7 chord with a diminished 5th. This E root version is built off 5th string and has the notes E, B flat, D, and G. Another minor 7 flat 5 chord I have for you is the A minor 7 flat 5. This one's off 6th string and has the notes A, G, C, and E flat. These chords can sound pretty over the top on their own, but they will balance out when they're mixed with other minor and dominant chords. Check out this riff. Learning minor 7 flat 5 chords will help get you one step closer to becoming the best guitar player that you can be. To find out more, sign up for a free membership today at creativeguitarstudio.com.